My favorite event is the Christmas Light Parade Festival in Kanab. It's the first Saturday after Thanksgiving every year, and it is incredible.
I was leaving work, and I saw people lining up and parking their cars and putting chairs out, and it was freezing, and it was a cold day. And so I'm like, holy cow, this might be bigger than I expected.
It's cold, but when you have something like this that's unique and only done once a year, people will come out and they love it.
Oh, I think it brings you together because people are still talking about it, and I think it brought in the Christmas spirit. It was so awesome. I loved it. It was really cool. It was magical.
This is the first year that we've had Chef Sean do the s'mores school, and we had hundreds of s'mores there thinking we were going to have leftovers for something else, and we ran out. He's so great with the people. He showed them how to make their s'mores, and these are like gourmet s'mores. They're not just your traditional all-American s'mores. They're like s'mores on steroids. The Sub for Santa program is something that's really important to this community. It's been going on for years. And there's always families in need that can't afford to do Christmas, and nobody wants a kid to wake up Christmas morning and not have Christmas. So the Wishing Lanterns this year was to raise money for the Sub for Santa program. People were able to write messages on them, and it could be a message of gratitude, a message to a loved one who had passed on, a Christmas wish. It was just very personal. It was just so magical. People had tears in their eyes, and just the music playing, and the night was so calm and still and perfect, and just seeing those wishing lanterns ascend, it was incredible. We just hope to make it a little bigger and better every year. We've got some really cool things in the works, so don't miss it.